So people say, Harley, what are some tips I need for cycling? Right, you need some sunnies. I use like a clear lens, keeps the bugs out. You need a helmet. The best helmet that fits you, the best helmet for you is one that fits you the best. So you want to have one, you want to have it loose. And basically, when you have it like that, it shouldn't fall off straight away. It should just slide off or maybe stick in your head. But it doesn't want to be uncomfortable. So shop around for different helmets, try them on before you buy them. And bikes like Time, Specialized, Giant, and Cannondale, they all have lifetime warranties. So if you're doing a lot of training and you crack a frame, they're going to give you a new one for free, as long as you don't crack it from a crash. So that's why I recommend get bikes with lifetime warranty. And these days bikes are so good. If you haven't got a good bike, get one. And make sure you get fitted up by someone who knows what they're talking about. Don't buy the bike because it's cheap. Bikes that fits you right.
The outside, 39 on the inside.
What we have been getting a lot of is the compact crank, and all manufacturers make them. So it's a 34 and a 50 on the outside. So what does that mean? It means this is going to be a lot better for the majority of riders if you're doing any hills. I mean, I know Basso and Contador and Tyler Hamilton, they all use the compact crank. And this is better gearing for on the flat rides. That's what I use on for more flat riding for sure. But compact, I reckon, is a better all-round crank set. Definitely one I recommend instead of a triple ring. They're lighter and stiffer than a standard 5339. So the compact crank is lighter and stiffer. So it's definitely I recommend that. Again, like I said, you know, you got different types of levers, so you got to find out which one you prefer. For me, I prefer the Super Record, the latest model, because it's got like a more of a better grip. The older Record, it's more of a shallow. I find my hand slipping over the top, but then it's personal choice. You've got to try find out what works for you when it comes to your shifters. It's just like a shoe. Different feet need different shapes. AD, the frame cracker. This guy's cracked more frames than anybody I know. Most used to come to the shop, and you can tell why this guy's got some serious wattage. Cracking that time.
You can just see it swinging in the breeze.
Yeah!